This is Susie. I copy. Susie! Dusty Bun?
Dusty Bun?
Where have you been? I'm so, so sorry. I've been busy saving the world from Russians and monsters.
Of course you have.
Get the goddamn number already.
Who was that?
Actually, I don't know. I think it was just some interference. So why don't we change the frequency to 14.158?
Copy that. Changing frequency. Stand by. Dusty Bun, you copy?
I copy, Susie Poo. Sounds much better now. Thanks.
Susie?
Okay, so listen. Do you know Planck's constant?
Do you know the Earth orbits the Sun?
Okay, I know it starts with two sixes, and then it's... What is it?
Wait, let me just be clear on this. I haven't heard from you in a week, and now you want a mathematical equation you should know so you can save the world?
Susie Poo, I promise I will make it up to you as soon as possible.
You can make it up to me now.
What?
I want to hear it.
Not right now.
Yes, now, Dusty Bun.
Susie Poo, this is urgent.
Yes, you're saving the world. I heard you the first time. But Geta's also saving Earth scene. He's about to confront the shadows. This is Susie signing off.
Wait. Okay. Shit. Turn around. Look at what you see. In her face. The mirror of your dreams. Make believe I'm everywhere. Given in the light. Written on the pages is the answer to a never-ending story. Reach the stars. Fly a fantasy, dream a dream, and what you see will be rhymes that keep their secrets will unfold behind the clouds, and thereupon.